patrol in the Arctic off Greenland, a United States Coast Guard cutter moves through bleak, iceberg-infested waters. She is one of four cutters on a two-month mission to smash German fortified radio bases on the remote Greenland coasts. A scout plane reports a not